staff slow motion camera takes over as Tommy Matson dives over the middle to give the Rams a 7-0 lead.